Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In today's episode, I'm going to be showing you how to fix Capitec application authentication failed. If you are trying to get inside your Capitec mobile banking application but you are not being able to do so since it shows you authentication issue, then here is how you can easily fix the issue. So the first thing to do is to make sure that you check your internet connection. Ensure that your device has a stable internet connection, or you can switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if the issue persists. The next thing to do is to update your application. Simply go ahead and launch open your App Store or your Play Store and search for Capitec into the search box. Look for the Capitec Bank application and check if there is an update available. If you see an update button instead of open, make sure to tap on the button in order to download the latest update for Capitec app. Once you have the latest installation for the application, the next thing to do is to restart your application. Simply go ahead and force close your Capitec application and then launch open the application back again. Soon after you do that, you might be able to fix your authentication issue. If the problem still continues, then you can try restarting your phone, since restarting your device can resolve authentication problems. Go ahead and press and hold the power switch, and go ahead and slide your power off switch. Reboot your device, and once you do so, launch open your Capitec application back again to see if that fixes your issue. Also, you might want to ensure that your device's operating system is up to date. Check for any installation or available updates for your operating system, and then you might be able to go through and fix the Capitec app authentication failed issue. So those were some of the fixes you could try out if you are going through authentication issue on Capitec mobile banking application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.